What's up, guys? Chris Barr First here, bringing you guys another episode of Storm Chasers. This is my second episode on this game, and you guys in the last episode, you guys really enjoyed this game. So we're bringing it back to the channel, and today we are going to be chasing some more tornadoes, and see what we can get into. So, without further ado. Let's get started. Start with 10,000. We're going to disable that. All right. Look at that. That is awesome. Alright. So here we are, guys. We are in. Get ready to go here. Make sure everything is. Everything's on. There we go. This laptop. We're gonna shop. We're gonna buy all this. We're gonna buy all of this. Go. All right. We're gonna head out on patrol here and see what kind of storms we can get. Right now we are in Wakota. We are in Wakota County. Looks like we're looks like there's a storm heading over into Byron County. So I'm gonna just stay in Wakota County for right now. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna see what kind of storms we can get into. See if we get the tornado on the ground today. Because well, yeah. Everything looks fine. Okay. And, what is that? Wait a minute. Oh, that is a tornado siren. Looks like it's a Wells tornado vortex tornado siren. Huh. That's really cool to see in the game. They actually have tornado sirens in the game. All right. Like we have a huge storm forming over in Byron County, so we're gonna head over there actually. That storm actually looks really promising, so we're gonna head right over there. And I don't know why any of the other counties, like the other towns, don't have tornado sirens, but. Which is, it's kind of weird how the other towns don't have tornado sirens, and Wakota is the only town that has tornado sirens. Kind of strange to me. But you know. And this supercell, this storm looks like, this storm is promising. I It is not tornado warned at the moment. We should, looks like, it's heading south of us. Yeah, right now we are in bot wing. Okay. Yep, tornado warning. Tornado warning is tornado warning for Byron County. Alright. I'm gonna be crossing into Byron County now. Heading back into Wakota County at the moment, but we're gonna be heading towards Byron. Wow, okay. We gotta get there. We gotta get there quick. Otherwise, we're gonna miss this storm.
The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning for Byron County. Take cover now. Move into an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows.
Whoa, okay. Tornado on the ground. Tornado is on the ground, I see it. Tornado of the day. Oh wow. Okay. Yep. Oh right. Yep. There is definitely a tornado on the ground. That is definitely a F1 looking tornado. Okay. We're gonna be heading towards. Yeah. We're heading towards Byron County. We are in Byron County, but we're heading over to Byron. Yes, this storm's heading towards Byron at the moment. Let me pull over and we gotta get this storm. Holy smokes, that is, whoa. Yep, tornado is on the ground. Tornado is on the ground, guys. Oh. A nice looking twister. It's a really cool looking one. I'm gonna get a probe, and we're gonna see what the probes can get. We're gonna take this. Oh my god, there's two tornadoes forming. Oh, this is a good storm. Oh, this is such a good storm. Okay, probe is deployed. Alright, we gotta go. Yeah, the second tornado is forming over there. Wow, okay. That is so cool. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna upload this system. Looks like it is heading. Yeah, it's been going to miss a probe. Okay. Now it's heading west. Alright. Tornado warning to the west bird position. Alright. Time to roll. Oh, that's a really cool looking storm. Alright, let's go. It's time to move. Let's go. got two tornadoes over there forming. Holy smokes, bro. Look at that tornado. Oh, three tornadoes. We got three tornadoes on the ground. Oh my god, this is probably the most epic storm we've seen on this channel. That is a woo! We gotta pull over. That's an epic tornado. Okay. Exit, okay. That is an epic looking tornado. I'm gonna place this. That is so cool looking. That's probably this is the only twister on the ground. That is really cool. Look at this tornado. Holy smokes, bro. Oh, we got probe shots. Oh, yes. Probe. Holy smokes. Yeah, we're getting a lot of probe shots right now. Come on, baby. Wow. That was really cool of the plan. Okay. Winds are definitely starting to pick up. Okay, time to pack up. Alright, we gotta go. Freya's heading, Dang. Tornado's heading east. Let's go. Back up. Whoa. Holy smokes, bro. Okay. Ow. Holy smokes. Oh my goodness, we got the blue. Oh, this thing's strong with us. Okay. Holy smokes, bro. Oh, this thing's starting to get violent. Oh my god! Okay, it's starting to take my car. Okay, we got a massive turn. We're still chasing this thing. Holy smokes. Oh my god, it's taking my car with me. Hard to drive the truck with this tornado after us. Oh my god! Okay. Pull over. Okay. Oh, that is a bit. Oh my. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Okay. We gotta screw that one over back there. We got a better one right here. Holy crap. That is an F4 or an F5. One of the two. Oh, we got the brake. We got the brake. Look at that. This is what you wanted, right? Holy crap. It's not down there. Up where all this data. We're not done yet. Getting far. Oh my god. Okay. I'm chasing this board. That is a massive hole. We're going to chase this thing. That one's over there still going. We're chasing this boy right here. Oh my goodness. Don't get too close to it. I'm a boy in a probe. Okay. Yeah. Get the car trunk. Okay. A little laggy. We gotta chase this thing. I didn't want to activate that probe. Take probe, put in car, take. Shut that. We gotta go. Holy smokes, look at that storm. That is a massive storm. We are crossing into Byron County. No, actually Cornwall County. Chasing this thing. I mean, look at that. Okay, take this road, take this road, take this road. Oh my goodness. Who is that? Yeah, it looks like it's starting to rope out a little bit. Okay. Let me get some more awesome shots of that. That is awesome. No battery! I gotta buy a battery. Okay. Inventory. Come on. He's removing battery. There's still... That tornado is still... were also tornado warned in Byron. Yeah, we're tornado warned over there. Okay, we're heading over. Yeah, I mean, there's a tornado warning ground right over there. Yeah, we're in Byron County now. Got more data out of that. We got... No, that's off the map. Yeah, it's starting to weaken now. I'm gonna back up a little bit, because I don't want to get sucked up in this tornado. I think this thing is gonna be roping out soon. Oh, wait, it's crossing the account. Okay, yep, there it goes. All right. That's all she wrote for that. Pretty cool storm. Alright, let's go. On to the next one. Well, we're gonna be heading over. I'm gonna be heading over to Wakota County now. See if there's any possible tornadoes over there. Or supercells, which yes, there is a tornado. There are storms forming over there, so we will be heading over to there. We're going to be heading over to Wakota County now, because there is a big supercell over there. So, yeah, we're going to be heading over there. Alright, we are now into Wakota County. Let's just sit here and wait till we get, like, any emergency warning. Yeah, this is a pretty big supercell. Yeah, this storm's promising. 20 miles per hour. I don't know. That's a really big storm. Sit here and wait. I'm heading that way. There's a possible chance. I'm gonna be heading this way.
Warren County.
All right, let's head that way.
Floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows.
So we have a tornado warned supercell heading to in a Warren County. So we are going to be heading that way. Oh man. Sorry guys about that. Alright, so Cornwall County is what am I doing? Oh, we were going down the right path, alright. Yeah, this definitely does feel a little tornadic. So we're gonna be heading this way. Hang in the corner. Tornado on the ground! Oh my god! Okay! Holy crap! Oh my god! Come on, baby, come on! Oh my god! Oh, I'm getting hurt from this. I'm getting real, real hurt. Get him! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, this is definitely deep down here. Oh my god! Activate! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Come on! Go! Come on! Go! Oh my god! Come on! Go! Oh my god! Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is coming. Oh my... Woo! We're in it. Come on. Don't die now. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die now. Richard! Yeah, I think you should fasten your seatbelt. Oh my god! We're in it. Go. We got all the ropes. Come on, I'm driving. Oh my god, guys. Look at the destruction that this tornado has left. Oh my god. Car is destroyed. Holy crap, guys. That was insane. I am definitely not going back to that road. Well, I'll come back for it later. Oh my god, we almost died from that. 54% health. That was an F5 tornado all the way. Updated. Oh my goodness. That. Oh my god. Your car is destroyed. I'll have to buy another probe. Alright, we're slowly gaining our health back. Oh my god, that was scary. You saw them houses get completely destroyed. We're crossing into Dakota County now. Boy, I gotta get healed up, man. That was insane. That was insane, guys. Got a tornado warning over here too. We need to repair this. This thing is destroyed. really dangerous. Oh, man. Get this thing repaired. Is how destroyed can this car get? Let me see. Oh yeah, it's really bad. It's really bad. Changing these tires. Alright. Well, that was a really cool little storm. -45%. Man, I gotta get healed up, man. Holy smokes, that was bad. That was really bad. Yeah, I think we're gonna abort chasing that storm. Alright guys, so we're gonna be heading into Wakota County now. Oh man, that was insane. Alright. See, Wakota's gotta give us... Yeah, that's gonna take a long time to rebuild. I think I'm gonna head home and get some sleep. Prep up. Jeez, man. That was crazy. Then back in Wakota. Oh man. Wakota doesn't seem like it's getting too bad. It's not that bad at the moment, but I think I'm gonna hit him. That was insane. Byron County.
The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning for Byron County.
Byron County.
Move into an interior room on the lowest floor of
the building.
Oh
boy, it's getting dark too. This is gonna be dangerous. Alright, let's move out. No time to sleep now, we got another tornado to chase. I love this game so far, guys. This game and Stormworks are probably my favorite. Stormworks is my first favorite game. And this is definitely a hard second. I love Stormworks. It's Stormwars is my first favorite, and Storm Chasers is my second favorite. Yeah, we're moving. Ugh, I gotta remember. This ain't it's one of them dead end roads. Let's head down to Byron. See what Byron County's got for us. Because right now, Wakota seems clean. I don't see any storms on the radar for Wakota County. But that may change, you never know. Man, that last storm was insane. Hey, it's dark out here, I can't see a thing. This is going to be dangerous. Moving into Byron. Right now we're going to be crossing, we're going to be leaving Dakota County into Byron County. To the east into Byron. In Byron. The east of our position in Byron. So far, I don't see anything. Whoa, look at that path disruption. This tornadoes definitely did rip. I think I see something. Oh, yeah. Seen a tornado yet. Yep, there's a tornado right there. Yep. All right. Let's get him. Look at that. Out here in the middle of nowhere. Look at that. I don't think we're going to deploy a probe on this one. What is he doing? It's a small twister. This is a small tornado. Buddy. get out. Oh, that's it. That's all she wrote for that storm. Alright. Let's move on. We're out of here. Get everything onto the radar. Yep. Alright, where's it? We're out of here. I don't know where we're going next. I guess we could head into Byron. Coda is starting to get a supercell, so we'll see if that's getting 20-1. Wow. Wasn't really interesting for me, Twister. I don't think this town's gotten hit by a tornado yet. I'm gonna head back into Makota County. That's way off the map. We can't get that storm. I'm heading back to Makota. I'm heading back to Makota County. Got at least one tornado in the night. Don't know. That looks like that might lead to a farm or something. Oh, this is looking real promising. This looks like this might produce a tornado. It's right in Wakota County. I'll see. Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's hail. Okay. Yep, that's a big sign of the tornado. I'm in the Makota. Whoa. Yeah, hail's starting to break our windshield. Oh, dear. Whoa. sun's starting to come up. Yeah, you definitely had some debris over here. Yeah, this storm looks promising. Tornado warning in your area. Okay. That is really good to know. What the? Okay. Alright, let's get out of this hail. We're gonna head into the coda. No, it's heading south. Alright, we're heading south. Alright, we'll head back into, right now, I don't know what county that's in. It's either Corwin or Byron County. I'm not sure which county that is in. We got another tornado to chase. Oh boy. Oh, that's a massive one. Oh, that's a massive tornado. That is an F5 tornado. Yep, that is definitely an F5 tornado. To the south of my position. Yeah, we're gonna chase this one. Go, get out, go. Oh my. Hail hurt me. I'm gonna try to get out of this hail if we can. Oh no, that's possible. I don't think this is going to happen. Oh my god, this hail is terrible. Oh my. Oh, it's heading towards 4-1. Yeah, I don't want to be stuck in this. Oh my god, that's a massive four. Yeah, it's heading towards 4-1. Let's go. Oh, engines. Is the engine shot? Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh, why does the engine have to be shot? Turn around. Run back this way. That is a massive. That's definitely an F5 tornado. That is big. Stay back. Oh my god. Oh, we got three. Okay. Oh! Okay. 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 Yep, 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 yep. We got 8% left on that. Ooh! Yeah, we'll definitely see. This thing definitely prepares after this. Wait a minute. Is that kind of coming towards me? Okay, that thing might be coming towards me. Oh my god, this thing. Oh my. It's hard to steer in it in this thing. With this thing. Windshield shattered, man. Got the three. Oh, it's heading towards the Dakota. Alright, we're heading towards Dakota County now. I think we are in Dakota County. I'm heading to Dakota. Engine shot, everything is destroyed. Get out of there. This thing's about to hit Dakota. See where this thing wants to go. We're gonna keep chasing this thing. Oh my. Where is this way? I'm so confused. I don't know where to go right now. It's right in front of us. We got 5% left in the battery. Yeah, remove this battery, and now I'm gonna charge this battery. Alright, we're good. I'm surprised this tornado sirens haven't been going. Hey, this thing appeared. Really doesn't matter. Okay. We gotta get this thing. We gotta chase this thing. This thing is... Holy smokes, this thing. Oh boy. El Toro is still on the ground over here. Oh my. Yep, there is debris. Yep, there's a tree down. Oh my god, this thing is okay, let's get a, guys, I'm back. Alright. I think that's the end of it, but I'm going to be chasing that storm. A storm. Pretty darn insane as well. Oh! Tornado sirens are going off here in Wakota County. We have tornado sirens going off in Wakota.
The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning for Wakota County.
Yep.
Take cover now. Move into an inferior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid
tornado
windows.
Sirens are going off here in Wakota. Yep, tornado sirens are going off here. We got a funnel cloud forming over here. Okay, this is gonna be a good one. Come on, get off! Back up. There's a tornado. Get out of this hail, man. Oh, man, it's so hard to drive in this crap, man. I'm gonna back up. I'm in and out. Alright, tornado's done. It worked out. We're heading back in the truck. I don't know. I think that's a really good day. Alright, I'm calling it a day there. Yep. Tornado sirens did stop, so that's good. Alright. We're heading home. Call it a day. Go in here.
Whoa!
Okay, we're good. Let's shut this car down. All right. Good job today, boys. We chased some really mean storms today. I think it's time for me to head and get some rest. But anyways, guys, I think that's gonna wrap it up for today's episode of Storm Chasers. Hope you guys are enjoying this game on the channel, and let me know if you guys want to see this game some more on the channel. And I guess we will see you guys next time on Storm Chasers. Thank you. Peace out, guys.